You're finally awake!
What?
Watching you sleep is always fun, but it gets a bit old after 6 hours, you know?
What's happening? Where am I?
We're in my basement, darling! My mom went through a lot of trouble to get this basement added to our home.
What are you talking about? Huh? What is this? Am I tied to a chair?
That's right, darling. That's the very same chair that my mother built for my father while she was keeping him here. And now you get to sit there too. Isn't that romantic?
Aren't you that girl who's been on the TV lately? What was it? Aishi-san?
Oh, you don't need to be so formal, darling. You can use my first name, you know.
Oh, God. It's not true, is it? All those things the journalist said?
I said, use my first name, darling.
I'm sorry. I don't know you well enough to...
Say my name.
Ryoba! Ryoba! What?
Oh, darling, I've been waiting so long to hear you say that. I'm so glad that I caught it on tape.
What do you want from me? Am I your next victim?
Victim? Of course not, darling. You're the one I was protecting this whole time.
Protecting? You mean all those girls at school?
That's right, darling. They were threatening our love. I had to get rid of them all.
Love? But we've never even spoken to each other before.
I know, darling. It's so exciting to talk to you for the first time. I can't wait to have all of our firsts. Our first date, our first meal together, our first kiss, our first...
Ryoba-chan, if you love someone, you shouldn't kidnap them and tie them to a chair.
Well, how else am I supposed to make sure that you don't try to run away, darling?
Please. Please, let me go. I promise I won't tell the police.
Sorry, darling. You're not allowed out of that chair until I'm 100% sure that you'll never try to leave me. From this day forward, I'm never going to let you out of my sight. We'll be together forever.
Forever?
That's right. Oh, looks like it's time to change the tape. One moment, darling. Oh, I'm sorry, darling. Did I scare you?
I didn't hear you come in.
After all these years, you still can't tell when I'm standing behind you? I thought you would have been able to tell by now, darling.
Well, you do make a career at not being seen.
What were you doing down here, darling? Oh, are those our old tapes? The ones we made back in the 80s? Did you get a bit nostalgic for the good old days?
Well, I suppose you could say that.
You know, I had a nostalgic moment today too, darling. I saw someone who I hadn't seen in decades. And by that, I mean this is the first time he's seen me in decades.
Who are you talking about?
Oh my! Are you jealous, darling? Are you worried that someone is going to steal your beloved wife away?
That's actually the last thing I worry about.
Oh, darling, that's so romantic.
Right. So who did you see today?
I'll tell you all about it on the way to the airport, darling.
Wait! Airport?
That's right, darling. Pack your bags. We're going to America.
We can't do that. What about our jobs?
Don't worry, darling. I've already called the boss and informed him that we need to take a little trip. He was very understanding.
How long will we be gone for?
I'm not sure, darling. It all depends on how fast I track him down.
What about our daughter? Tomorrow is the first day of high school.
If our daughter is anything like her mother, she'll have absolutely no problems whatsoever taking care of herself. Oh, I hope she meets someone special. It would be so nice if she's gotten a boyfriend by the time we get back.
I hope not.
What was that, darling?
Nothing, sweetie.
Enough dawdling, darling. We have to get going.
Shouldn't I pick up the tapes? They're scattered everywhere.
Don't bother, darling.
What if our daughter finds them?
You know, there's a part of me that hopes she does.
Huh? It's on. Must have hit record.